Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to delete your second Messenger account from your iPhone. So let's begin. To begin, I'll open the Messenger app. Once I have opened, I'll go to under lower bottom left corner, tap home. Once you're home, now go to your profile page. That's the very first circle on the screen. That one, mine has like a one in a red circle in it, and I'll tap that one. It's taking a little bit to load. Once it's here, scroll all the way down to switch accounts. Okay, so currently I have two accounts and I want to remove one of them. To remove one, I'll make sure I'm logging. I can only remove the one that I'm not logging into. So in this video, I'll show you how to remove Daniel, the one called Daniel. To do that, over Daniel, slide your finger to the left. And you see something when you slide your finger to the left, you see that all over the left, and the remove button will come out. Just tap it. Okay, remove account. Daniel will need to sign in again to use Messenger app. So now to remove it, just tap remove, and there you go. That's how easy it is to remove a second account from a Messenger app. I hope that video helped. If you have any other questions, please leave them in the comments below. And if you like this type of videos, and you want to get more tutorials, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.